want the jewels. I want the gold dust. It doesn't matter how crazy it looks, God. I want it, Lord. I want it, God. I want it, God. I want it, God. Thank you, God, for anointing us, Lord, anointing us with miracles, signs, and wonders, God, to bring in that next generation, God, to bring in those people, God, because that's the only way that you're going to bring them in, God, is through the miracles, the signs, and the wonders, God. And I thank you for every single person here, God, right now, God, and I just anoint them with miracles, signs, and wonders in Jesus' name, that everywhere, everywhere they would go in Jesus' name. I thank you, Lord. Anoint them, God. Anoint them, God, to have visions, signs, and wonders. Follow them every single place that they go right now in Jesus' name. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Jesus.
You go home tonight, take your phone with the flashlight, stand in front of that mirror in the bathroom, and take a look in your mouth. When you get up tomorrow morning, get in front of that mirror and take a look inside of your mouth, and you might just be completely blown away by what you see in the mirror. Yeah. So I'll close with this last thought. I was chatting with Charlie, and he reminded me when he was here in September, I think it was then, he shared the vision that he had, or it was a dream, and all the politicians were lined up in a line, and they were standing on something, and they were standing on demonic entities, and then all the church was lined up from Newfoundland right out to Vancouver. And the demons were mocking the Christians. And the dream or the vision went something like that: no matter what people said, it wasn't going to knock that political spirit out, because it was demonic entities that were keeping them propped up. And the key was signs and wonders. Miracles are the things that are going to take that foundation of that political spirit out. It's got to be a supernatural thing. It can't be an argument. It can't be a committee. And it's going to come through the local church. It's going to go through the churches. So what we just had tonight is priceless. You have the ability to operate in supernatural signs and wonders. You have the ability to get a word of knowledge. You have an ability to pray for somebody and tell them what God is saying. That's what gets the attention. And that's what hell doesn't want. 95, it is according to Charlie, 95% of the church in Canada right now does not believe in the supernatural. 95%. So it's our job to stand, to contend, to pray, to believe, to bless. We're not fighting other churches. You know, we're there to believe with them. And you're there to model a supernatural life. So that's great. Maybe you're going to wake up with gold dust. Maybe you're going to wake up with oil on your hands. Start to make a demand on heaven. When you read it in your word, you start to make a demand on heaven. God, I want to walk under the shadow of the Most High God. God, I want to walk with an understanding of the angelic realm. We teach on it here. We believe in it. Bible school starts on Wednesday. Today's the deadline, so get your email in by midnight. But go from this place today knowing that you have every right, every access into the kingdom of God. And that as a local church, our job is to equip you to walk in the supernatural. I forget who I was with. Oh, it was on Wednesday night. We watched that video, and it's not a person, and we all gather around the person, and we look at the person. No, we're all, there may be a person, but the person's in the middle, and everybody's facing outward. I think it was from the movie we watched, and that's the design of the churches. We gather on Sundays, we gather on Wednesdays, we have a Bible school to be equipped so that we can go out into the world and impact the world and see it changed. So I'm going to release y'all tonight. If you want to linger a little bit, if you want to pray for one another, we've got some of our prayer team here. You can do that, but I'm going to dismiss tonight and encourage you to come out on Wednesday night or to join the Bible school, and we will see you then. God bless you.